This video shows how to scan a document to email using the Scan to Email feature on your HP LaserJet Enterprise, MFP, or ScanJet. To scan a document, you can use the ADF or the scanner. Open the printer scanner lid. Place the document face down on the scanner glass. Align the edge of the document with the alignment guide. Close the scanner lid. On the printer control panel, touch Email. Touch the To field and type the recipient's email address. Touch OK. Touch the Subject field and type the email subject. Touch OK. Touch More Options to change default settings if needed. Touch Send Email at the top of the screen to scan and send the email. The scanned document has been successfully sent via email. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.